Hi, my name's Adam. I'm one of the final year medical students. Can I ask your name?
Dan Stage.
Hi, Dan. I've come to do an examination of your tummy today. So I'll have a look at your hands, have a look at your face, and then have a press on your tummy as well. Would that be okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
Great. Would you mind taking your t-shirt off to begin?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, Dan, I'm just going to have a look at you from the end of the bed. Could you put your hands down by your sides? Okay, I'm just going to have a look at your hands, Dan. So if you could put your arms out for me like this. And if you put your two index fingernails together like that. That's great. And if you turn your hands over. And if you turn your hands over again, extend your wrists all the way back and close your eyes. That's great, thanks Dan. And if you could raise your arms up for me. Okay, you can put your arms back down. Okay Dan, I'm just going to have a look at your face, so if you just look straight ahead for me. And if you could pull your lower eyelid down with your finger. That's great, and if you look up at the same time. Okay, that's brilliant. You can stop doing that. And if you open your mouth and stick your tongue out and point it up in the air, that's fine. You can close your mouth, thanks. I'm just going to have a feel around your neck. I'm just going to have a feel of your tummy, if that's all right now, Dan. Have you got any pain anywhere?
No.
No. I'm just going to flatten the bed. Are you okay lying down flat?
Yep.
Okay, I'm just going to have a feel of your tummy now, Dan. Tell me if you're in any pain. And I'm just going to press a little bit deeper this time. Can you take some deep breaths in and out for me now, Dan? That's great, keep going. I'm just going to feel the blood vessel in your tummy. I'm just going to tap on your abdomen. you roll over towards me. That's fine, you can lie on your back again. I'm going to have a listen to your tummy now, Dan. Okay, Dan, that's the end of the examination. Thank you. You can get dressed again now.
Thank you.
To complete the examination, I would examine external genitalia, hernial orifices, and do a PR examination. In summary, I examined Dan, who's a 28-year-old male. He had no peripheral stigmata of GI pathology. His abdomen was soft and non-tender. There was no organomegaly, and bowel sounds were present. This is consistent with a normal GI examination.